Meanwhile, in Anne Arundel County, investigators are trying to figure out just what sparked a fire inside an elementary school in Brooklyn Park. Fire crews arrived at Belgrove Elementary just before 8 last night. No one was hurt, and there's no word yet as to the full extent of the damage to the partially constructed school.